So the first part is just a simple exercise. You're doing continuous 16th notes. It's just depending on where you place those fretted notes. So pay close attention to the right hand and see the alternating pattern that I'm doing. I'll get another shot for you guys.